Hello, and welcome to episode 390 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be taking a short look at the Gloster Gladiator. The Gloster Gladiator is a British biplane fighter, the last such aircraft to serve in the RAF. It was first flown on the 12th of September of 1934, and introduced into service in February of 1937. The last example was retired from military service in 1953 from Portugal. 747 Gladiators were built, and they saw service during the Second Sino-Japanese War, the Winter War, the Continuation War, and the Second World War. Military operators included Australia, Belgium, Nationalist China, Egypt, Finland, France, Germany, Greece, Iraq, Ireland, Latvia, Lithuania, Norway, Portugal, South Africa, the Soviet Union, Sweden, and the United Kingdom. They can be found on museum display in Malta, Norway, Sweden, and the United Kingdom. The Gladiator is powered by a single Bristol Mercury 9-cylinder radial piston engine with a power output of 830 horsepower. This gives the aircraft a maximum speed of 253 miles per hour, or 220 knots, and a service ceiling of 32,800 feet. It is armed with 4.303-inch machine guns. For the purpose of the video today, we are in FSX Steam Edition with the payware Gloster Gladiator from Icarus Gold. So without further ado, let's get inside this aircraft and turn it on. Mags on. Mixture rich. Clear prop.
Thank you.
episode number 390 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Gloster Gladiator.